Neiman Gracie versus Rudy Bears. If you have the name Gracie, you better be able to fight. The crowd gathered around the mat to watch them fight. Everybody went silent, went, oh man, let's see how this kid does. You have to win because your last name's Gracie. We don't know what it's like to grow up like that. You can't lose. You can't look bad. You can't tap. We think it's great to have a whole family instructing you all the time. It's also a ton of pressure. In MMA, you can't just be all right. Everybody wants the name Gracie on their list of wins. That's like, you know, the pelt of the lion. They need it on their wall. It doesn't matter that you're just a kid, that you're just getting started. Neiman Gracie against Rudy Bears, first televised fight, first main card fight. The first time he's really on the radar. Now, because of his name, he can't get off the radar. Defeated Rudy Bears, didn't just beat him, I think broke his arm. That was a bad one. He has that killer instinct. He has the technique. He has the ability to hurt you if he needs to. His stand-up's improving. He's a protege of Enzo Gracie. He has the right coaching. The name, he was born with it. He has to defend it. So everybody in that division, when they think about Neiman Gracie, it's a matter of, I want him because I know it's a big fight. So he better be ready for big fights.